I'm talking about your share. Your share.
Okay, they gave me 200.
Okay, 200.
So point
to us. Which person here was the people that called you to come and carry him? Which one? Okay, this one. Please, let's interview this person. Okay. Remove your cap.
Wait.
Tell us your name.
You are God's in Chile. God's in Chile. So God's in Chile. Are you a serving army officer?
Please be audible.
You left the army. So tell us, that boy you people kidnapped and killed, was he premeditated or you ran into him? That's what I mean. Did you know you were coming to kidnap him?
I know what you are saying.
Okay. Did you run into him or you?
We just saw him. We never have an intel about him.
Okay. So that is how it is.
Yes, that is how it is.
Okay. If you run into somebody, you take him.
Once we see you and see that the car that you're using at your age, it will be hard for you to afford
that car. In a normal thing.
Checkmate you.
Okay.
Okay. That was how it happened. And it was not even only you. I mean, this the victim. It was not only him. We were with one suspect before we come across Leo, where he was at both sides, organizer. So we saw him, saw the car, that the car is small, and for him to be driving that car to check him. So while checking him, we got to realize that he's I assessed his phone and find out that yes, that is. Though he begs me for some money, 800,000, which we agreed on the road. But later, find we initiated the killing, that if he did not kill the boy, that is going to tarnish his image as a serving person of the Nigerian.
Okay, this one. Ifani
Nwewu, last corporal, Ifani Nwewu, this of the Nigerian Army. That was what happened.
So in the course of this, your job, how many people have you been able to kidnap? How many people?
In the course of?
Kidnapping people. How many have you
kidnapped? We have not been kidnapping people. What we just do is to arrest. Once we see you, arrest you and you negotiate, we leave you.
Okay, this is
the first time, and this is the first time of Ifani joining us to do the business.
So, how long have you been doing this?
This is our first time. Yes, to be sincere.
So, do you have any regret now that
I have so much regret because it wasn't my intention for that boy to lose his life.
So, what do you think that will happen to you now?
If I die, I merit to die. But I only play God for God's mercy.
How old are you?
I'm 28 years
old. What are you? So you have one?
Yeah,
How did you kill him?
it's three of us that raised
it. Okay, but you are the one that said you initiated the killing.
No,
according to their story, they said you said
that you don't want to lose your job as a military personnel.
I'm not the person that initiated the killing. It was based on the
How much did you collect?
How much did you demand? And they told me that what is in the boys' account. What about that?
Who made the call for the 4 million naira?
For
4 million naira ransom.
I didn't even know that they make a call for such money. And they just gave me 200,000.
They just gave
you. When the guest sister called, none of you picked
the call and demanded for 4 million after killing the boy.
Even know that they even make because it was them that were handling.
Which one is them?
I just left them.
So it's no longer a collective business.
Excuse me, when the girl sister.
From which side? This side of me. Why would you do that?
From where?
I'm from
when the boy's sister called, who demanded for 4 million naira among you people? Huh? After killing the boy, you people demanded for 4 million naira ransom again, right? Who exactly made that call?
From
Benue, you came down to this.
Yes, it was by
your position as a manager, can't you distinguish between the crime and the movement? And don't, are you not expected to have had a permission before you move outside the application?
I'm expected to have a permission.
You didn't collect a permission before you move.
So
what is the intention by moving without a permission?
According to what he told me that
even if you want to be moved an escort from here to Benue, are you not expected as a soldier to take permission for you to move?
He just came urgently. He just called me.
Whether an urgent or not, you have a sergeant major, you have a commander. Can't you say, before you move, you must take permission from any of those. And you are not expected to use your uniform beyond the allocation. You are aware. And you took your uniform for an operation. Is it not a crime? It's a crime.
Raise your face up now.
That was your own level of involvement. Can you tell us?
Your
driver. What's your own business?
I'm from Enugu State.
Okay.
Innocent then by name.
Okay.
These two guys. They just tell me 2 million.
You know, say Naka where they say. You know, say Naka where they say.
How I know now?
You there? Wait, I got nervous. You the Seka?
Yeah.
What car is it?
Yes.
For where?
For
M. Yes. I have Castan.
Hey man, why are you gonna see?
Some of my motor dey here.
Ah. My brother. Okay, you know, say Naka where they say.
To go. If you start long, they think for time go fly down. By how? I did.
How much do you buy?
He said, I know buy.
Huh?
I said the sign.
You are pricing it now.